Organizers of the training say since accidents can either involve garage employees or clients who come to service their vehicles, having someone trained in first aid on the compound is an asset. Authorities say it can mean the difference between being disabled or remaining relatively unscathed.
The assistance would enable persons to recover. Probably it would reduce recovery time, or it would even perhaps prevent a long-term disability. It would make the difference between temporary or long-term disability, and in the end, save lives.
Components of the training program include spiral injury management and dealing with bandaging, bleeding, and burns. Officials say given the nature of auto mechanic work, which sometimes involves the use of dangerous gases, accidents can happen.
I mean, accidents can take place at any time, anywhere, and particularly with garages where you have dangerous fluids, liquids. They deal with blow torches and welding and whatever, and you know, you never know, they might have an accident where somebody gets burnt. It might not necessarily be an employee, it might be a client waiting for service. You might take in your vehicle for servicing, and while you're waiting, something falls, you know, on your head or whatever. You get a broken arm, you slip and fall, you end up with a broken or fractured, you know, leg or arm, whatever. You might end up getting burned. Even the workers in welding, they might end up getting burned.
Insurance Council officials are so impressed with the program that they're considering training for their own members. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.